For some longtime Opry members, being back on the Ryman stage caused a little deja vu.
I can hear Roy Acuff singing his Wabash Cannonball, Ernest Tubb walking the floor over you.
But Wilma Lee Cooper says the experience wasn't quite the same, much like her recent visit to her childhood home.
Mother and dad was gone and my two sisters were gone. I was the only one left. Oh, and the memories just all flooded back. And that's the way it was here tonight.